Jody, I know that you blocked me.
And I also know you be DMing other girls.
I don't like it, but I know you a flirt. So just keep it 100 with me. Man, you gonna unblock me or not?
If you stop stalking my page. I'm really tired of you following every female you see like my posts.
Oh, you getting tired of me. You getting tired of me, and you the one following these thoughts. So you DM any of them bitches you follow, them fake-ass IG models?
A few of them. What, you feel better now? I love you, girl. Just not on social media. Social media, I live another life. You wanted me to be honest?
Yeah, I do.
Okay. You my woman. The mother holds as followers.
I like your pictures. I repost you on my story. But I DM other females from time to time.
Sometimes I even heart their story. I'm trying to get my followers up. You feel better now?
That's why I had to block your ass. Deal with it. At least I love you enough to hide you from seeing.
No, you don't love me.
Because if you did, you would never start following all these thoughts. Move. Hold on, bitch. I mean, babe, you got it all twisted up. I blocked you because I do love you. If I didn't block you and let you see all that shit, that mean I don't give a fuck. I'm on IG pump fake and trying to get my followers up. I blocked you because you kept trying to fight all the bitches.
It's obvious you can't handle the clout, girl, so don't fuck with it.
You DM bite size?
Man, what? Shh, Yvette.
Man, come open the door, man, with this dumb shit.
Chick-fil-A get caught and be mad, you know it's nasty if you got put in the microwave.
Nah, nigga, since you being honest, just be real. Did you?
Alright, so I liked her picture.
What you mean you liked her picture? I didn't ask you about a picture, I asked you about a DM. Did you? Oh my God, you did, huh?
What?
Man, come open the door. Don't nobody fuck them bitches. I'm just playing.
Not DMing them dirty
ass
bitches.
I just DM'd all them other bitches, but not her.
Oh my God, I used to follow her.
Somebody used to follow, baby. I wouldn't do that to you. That's breaking the code, baby. I wouldn't break the code. I respect the code. I was wondering why this bitch unfollowed me.
Why you over there all
fired up? But still be in my fucking views. Nigga, you making all those bitches on Instagram have a reason to be laughing at me when I post your ass.
Girl, you better calm the fuck down if I come over there and smack the pigtails off your
ass. Nigga, you ain't gonna do shit.
Why you so worried about a DM? Ain't nobody laughing at you. If anything, them hoes is jealous of you because I be in their DM, but I be in your guts. Shit, I would post you, but you got on two different pinks. You like an angry piglet.
Jody, if I am angry, it's because you made me this way. All you do is interact with these bitches. Why did you have to DM that girl out of all the bitches?
Damn!
I told you I ain't DM her, right?
You a social media lie.
Oh, so you... Man, fuck this, man. I'm out of here, man.
You ain't going nowhere, nigga.
Man, you better get your pig in the blinking ass room.
You gonna listen to me. Delete
Don't put your
account.
Damn hands on me, girl.
I ain't deleting shit.
Those my followers.
Shut up! Bitch, you lost your fucking mind. Now what, nigga?
You gonna unblock me? You gonna stop DMing these hoes and I want your password with your fake Montel looking ass.
Bitch! Told you I ain't unblocking shit.
Oh,
shit,
Yvette.
Get up, bitch. I mean, baby, come on, get up.
I'ma get my brother to fuck you up.
Ain't nobody scared of them niggas. Big it up.
Why you ain't do that to Melvin? I'm not saying excuse me.
Get up, bitch.
You should have fucking did that to Melvin.
Baby, I tried.
I hate you, Jody. Wait till my ex come home. Get off of me, Jody. You said you'll never hear.